How to fix it looks like you started an upgrade error when installing Windows. 1. Perform a system restore in advanced Windows safe mode. 2. Cancel the pending Windows update via the command prompt subsection under Windows Safe Mode. Note, this method requires an original Windows installation media. Run these commands one by one. Logical disk get name dir drive letter gator c colon backslash scratch dism slash image c colon backslash slash scratch dir c colon backslash scratch slash cleanup image slash revert pending actions exit now, remove your installation media and reboot your computer. 3. Perform a clean install with an ISO file.